Cleo Finds a Friend by Stella Blackstone. Cleo wakes, Cleo winks, Cleo yawns, Cleo blinks. Cleo runs downstairs, Cleo hears a sound. Someone new is in the house. Cleo looks around.
Cleo, this is Casper. Come and say hello.
Cleo sniffs, Casper barks. Cleo hisses,
no.
Cleo runs away. She hides high in a tree.
Casper's sleeping, Cleo. Come and talk to me.
Cleo comes inside. She says, Casper, you can stay.
I'll drink my milk while you're asleep.
Then you and I can play. Good night. I love you.